Well, now coming up, Ali Tong set to race, race number two out of Murray Bridge. Away, Champagne Lay began on terms, is mustering up now in the centre, and Champagne Lay finds the front by two. Over Destiny Spitfire, Beauty U, Elegant Ritzy about eight off the top. Then we go back to Paramount Bell with Plant Road turning for home. Champagne Lay on top, looming up on the outside, Destiny Spitfire, but Champagne Lay gets up to beat Destiny Spitfire, Beauty U, Elegant Ritzy, Paramount Bell and Plant Road. Bad time around 22:40. Well, the money was right there. Champagne Lay, it opened up at 4:20 last night, 4:40 this morning. Got into around that $2.70 mark just before jump on the tab fixed. Has got up for Bosco Stamenkovic. Makes home the 8, Destiny Spitfire, Sharon Gray. 3rd for 2, Beauty U, Ben Rawlings. And 4th for 1, Elegant Rixi, Richard Stasiak. 4:08:21, 22:41, 22:41, 1 3/4 by 2.5, 1 3/4 by 2.5. They went 5:11 early, 4:08:21 after race 2 at Murray Bridge.